out of tune.
Trust me, Van Halen, it's not the guitar.
Hey, at least I can keep the beat. There's dead people who can keep time better than you.
Oh yeah? Well, Ray Ray doesn't even know which song we're practicing.
Dude, I go where the music takes me.
Come on! Tryouts for the talent show are tomorrow. Can we please try and get through one song?
Because my guitar's all out of tune.
Yeah, good one, dude.
Leonard?
Hiya, June. Hey, I've been practicing my stuff.
Leonard, you can't join the band.
Oh, you already got an oboe?
No. You can't join because you're a monster and it's a human band. Now, get back in goblin territory.
But I got the music in me!
Goodbye, Leonard.
You don't like oboe? I can play the triangle or spoons. You like the spoons?
Just flew in from Chicago, and now my arm's tired. What am I saying, Chicago? I mean Milwaukee. Now there's a town.
Can I start over? I lost my place.
Next!
Hup, hup, hup!
Next!
Hey, Mr. McFeeny. I heard you shot an elephant in your pajamas this morning. How he got into my pajamas?
Next!
Dude, Roger is a musical genius!
Yeah, but look at Mr. Roskins. He hates everything.
Oh, what do you care what some old geezer thinks?
He's the judge.
So?
He decides which acts get in the show.
So?
If he doesn't like us, we don't get in.
In what?
I cannot believe we're related.
Oh, Pitbull! Oh, work it out, Raj, baby! Work it out!
Could you work it out off stage?
You got it!
Next!
Hi, our first song is a cover of...
Sounds great. See you at the show.
Well, don't you want us to play it?
No, it's fine. Mr. Pippers and I need to lie down. Don't we, Mr. Pippers? Oh, yes, we do. 10-minute break, people!
We roll! That was weird.
No, it's not. We got in off our reputation.
Reputation? Mom and Dad are the only ones who've heard us play, and they made us soundproof the basement. We stink.
You stink. I carry both of your no-talent butts.
You play bass, Dennis. It's a miracle anyone even notices you. This is gonna be the best sleepover ever. We're gonna stay up all night, play board games, and make sundaes, and ask questions of the all-powerful, all-knowing plastic ball of knowledge. It sounds like Mr. T.
Ask again later, fool!
Or we could have the same level of fun setting our hair on fire.
Oh, we should totally do hair.
I can help.
I'm okay.
Ophelia, why don't you just let Roger in?
Because it's a sleepover. not a dork over.
Oh, June, I'm too tired.
I'd rather sleep.
Over is not sleeping. Guys!
I told you, fool! Ask again later!
I'm home!
And extremely well rested.
Ray Ray? Ray Ray, get up!
Huh? I wasn't drinking out of the toilet!
Ray Ray, it's 9:30. Cartoons are on.
That is what you woke us up for.
Thanks, June. I'd rather sleep.
But you always watch Saturday morning cartoons. Something is seriously wrong.
Have you ever heard the expression, let sleeping dogs lie? Aye, there's a bit of wisdom in it I'd like to share, which is when you see a sleeping dog, you let it lie!
Hello?
Hi, Amma, it's me.
June, hold on.
Where are you?
I'm with my Monsters Without Partners group. We're doing extreme sports and, you know, bonding. Stop acting like such a girl and climb that mountain!
Amma, everyone in town's exhausted. They keep falling asleep.
I suggest investigating the dream realm.
Dream realm, right. That's, how many exits off the underworld interstate?
No, you know that ugly necklace I gave you for your birthday? It doubles as a portal. Put it on after everyone's asleep.
Okay, thanks, Amma.
Work! Spit her out, Julian.
Ew! Not cool!
How was school, honey?
Well, Mom, it's Saturday.
Meat's a little rare, dear.
Right, I guess I forgot to cook it. Let me just...
Boys, stop playing with your food.
I'm just gonna... Yeah, you don't care. Ew, yuck. Somewhere there's a car missing a hood ornament. Now this, I gotta see.
What thinkest thou, Duchess, of the king's wicked temperament?
I thinkest he can have whatever temperament he doth desire, for he is the smartest, most just, most loyal, most fashion-conscious.
Hark, his majesty.
Mighty lords and ladies, prithee tell me the state of thy mighty land, where there are riches bountiful, and our citizenry feel no sorrow. Speak, your king commands it. Who dareth laugh at me?
I dareth, doofus. What's with the collar? You biting yourself again?
Nay, the king is the most handsome creature in all the kingdom.
Well, you should have seen him when he got fleas and we had to shave his back. It was a real calendar pinup.
Hiya, June. Me and my steady are driving to my California beach house. Wanna come?
Hi, Jen.
Roger?
It's Roger.
Oh, I get it. This is a nightmare.
Of course it's a nightmare. Get me out of here!
Chill, Ophelia. It'll be over in a few hours.
Guess who's got tickets to the figure skating competition?
Ray Ray?
Hmm.
Yes, it is I, the Tejuanzee.
No, I'm the Tershwanzee.
I really don't think so.
Well, if you're the Tershwanzee, then... Where do I fit into
that? Ray Ray, your job rocks! That was so cool! You totally showed that dragon who was boss! You were like bam and bam bam and then bam bam bam!
Oh, that is so wrong. Ray Ray, where are you going?
Probably to kick some more dragon butt! Oh, you go get him, dude! Yeah!
Stop that. Have some pride.
I know. I wanted something more classical in a Parthenon vein, but you can only enslave people to do so much. Still, it gets the job done.
What's the job?
Oh, the usual. Total world domination. Cookie, they're rum raisin. It's Juniper Lee, correct? You had a falling dream the other night. How original.
Who are you?
I am the Sandman, the Vision Crafter, giver of wishes. I am Lord of the Sleep Realm, the King of Dreams! But you can call me Steven.
Listen, Steve.
Steven?
Yeah, whatever. Why are you forcing people into building you a skyscraper?
Oh, it's all quite simple, really. I wish to rule the waking world, but it's just so very far away. However, with the help of this little bauble, I was able to open that portal and enslave all of your friends. Two for one. Lucky me.
Yeah, well, your luck just ran out.
Foolish girl. You can't harm me.
Why not?
Well, you insolent little whelp, you're just a visitor, and visitors can't touch. And I'm afraid visiting hours are over.
Guys, wakey wakey! You're being enslaved! Dad, Dad, get up! It's a beautiful day outside! Oh, Dennis! Dennis, look! I'm touching your video games!
Be prepared. Okay, who's next?
Now I just gotta relax.
Hey, June.
Marcus? Are you wearing tights?
There's something I've always wanted to tell you. I've got the biggest crush on you.
Really? Oh, I've got one on you. It's why I'm always such an idiot.
You're not an idiot. You're beautiful.
Beloved, we are gathered here in this nauseating dream to marry two 11-year-old children.
Whoa, 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 whoa. He's right, Marcus. We're 11. I gotta go to grad school first. Plus, I want to live on my own for a while. But this was really sweet.
I do not sleep all day. I rule the sleeping. It's a big difference.
Yo! Dream dork!
Mother, I'll have to call you back. Excuse me while I slip into something more comfortable.
All right, Stevie.
It's Steven.
Steven, you gonna hand over the crystal? Or do you wanna get hurt?
Silly child. It is you who will know the suffering of 10,000 screams. And you're devoured in your worst of all possible nightmares! Behold, Juniper Lee, your worst nightmare!
We welcome you to Munchkinland, Munchkinland, Munchkinland.
I'm a little confused.
This is the dream we are in the school play and don't know your lines. Isn't it terrifying?
Not really.
Come on, you're on stage. Everybody's watching. You're making a fool of yourself.
Yeah, stupid, except I know it's a dream. Come on, you got Ophelia playing the Tin Man. Like that would ever happen.
Seriously.
All right, little warrior.
Hey! You, you're supposed to cross left.
Okay, I guess.
See ya.
Take it easy.
Houston, we have a problem.
Hey! A little help here! Hello! Can you at least call my wife and have her pick up my dry cleaning? Yeah, I left the ticket on the fridge! Maybe you want to write this down!
Huh? Mr. Roskins?
Hey, June!
You like punk?
Oh, Mr. Pippers and I love punk!
Mrs. Marjorie Beckham is way out in the lead with Cheesecake Surprise bringing up the rear. But wait, it's Big Ugly Monster coming up on the rail, followed by Small Girl.
You can't run forever!
Ha! I don't need to, my dear. I'm coming up on my exit! Ha! My tower! It is complete! The waking world awaits my domination!
Mr. Dreamkeeper?
Yes?
We actually need about 10 more minutes here. You wanted these fancy stairs.
No! It's an antique!
Okay, nothing to see here, people. Move it along. Get back to your dreams.
Juniper Lee, this is not the last you'll hear from me. I'll open another portal and escape the world of slumber.
You think so, huh?
Hey.
Hello.
You got any socks? I could really use some socks.
Huh. 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 Ow! Dude, everybody's really stinking up the joint.
Relax, we'll be fine.
I'm so sorry we're keeping you up.
Yeah, I'm sorry I saved your butt from enslavement.
What?
Nothing. Look, both of you, just chill, okay? If we stink, fine, we'll stink. But we're gonna stink loud. But I think we'll be cool. You just gotta know your audience.
I sing the body electric. I celebrate the me yet to come. I toast to my own reunion when I become one.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not pretty.
Alas, poor friend. I knew you well. You were a disc of infinite jest, a most excellent fancy. Hark, here marks the spot where I caught thee.
Is that the frisbee we lost in the park?
Oh, I guess he really misses it.
My lord, we found thy squeaky toy yesternight.
Yes, perhaps you could put down the frisbee now.
Stephen,